not wearing shoes and she's in her pajamas.
Tonight, this 3-year-old girl and her 5-year-old sister are in CYFD custody after one of them wandered off alone for hours.
Yeah, it was a scary situation.
A bus driver found that little girl in the middle of the street near the zoo on Monday. Good Samaritan Debbie Nieto took that girl in and kept her safe until Albuquerque police arrived on scene.
Mommy's gonna come for you.
Officers.
What's your name?
Finally figured out where the 3-year-old belonged.
Shocking. I'm really upset about it.
Mom told officers she left her daughter sleeping at home with relatives.
This report shows that little girl at some point walked out of her house around the corner and then down the block.
The report says the house was in disarray, smelled, and was full of feces inside.
It was pretty repulsive.
Pretty bad. All the little dogs that they have.
That little girl's father says he had no idea his daughter was in danger until he saw it on Facebook late last night. Mark Lucero was thanking both Nieto and the officers.
You saved my daughter from getting picked up by a nasty man.
We called that little girl's mother, but didn't hear back. I'm told CYFD has had one prior case involving this family before. We're told the district attorney will now decide whether to file abuse or neglect charges. I'm Angela Brower, KYT. Action 7 News.